Good morning all. It's a Saturday morning. Got time for a bit of painting this morning. Got a coffee. I have no biscuits. Okay. Right, so this is Kingpin. This is where we are at the moment. I've glued the rocks down because they were annoying me. Kingpin's fit. Kingpin looks like this. At the moment, I've gone with purple trousers, which that colour is actually a blue. So this purple is this blue. Yeah, I know. And if you're going to buy something else from Vallejo that's very strange, is the Black Lotus. The Black Lotus Express colour is blue. Right, so we're going to crack on with this. We're going to get this jacket from black to white, so first colour we're putting on is neutral grey. Good health, you mate. We're going to water it down slightly. Make it flow a bit better. Bit of kitchen roll. Wipe off the excess. Okay, this is where I like to start usually. Fill up your brush. Get your magnifying glasses on, good for the bad eyesight. Where I like to start is if we get in focus, gonna stay in focus. Along the edges with this little brush. Okay, so I'm going to crack on with this and I'll get back to you with the second colour. Okay, so first grey's done. I'm going to leave this to dry for a little bit, possibly till tomorrow morning. Before I can handle it again, then I'll do the second highlights, first highlights on the trousers and touch up a few areas and blah 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 blah. So first grey looks like this, it's still wet, so I'm gonna leave it for a while, maybe till tomorrow morning. And I'd crack on with something else for a while. Okay. Kingpin, second set of highlights. I've got a lot of grease. I've got Stonewall Grey, Cold Grey, which we've used on, yeah, basically Stonework Collapse and Dark Grey up here, Blue Grey, Neutral Grey, which we, that colour is, but we need to go lighter. So these two. This one's a bit bluey. This is a bit whitey. This one might be a bit too white. But we can put this one on and see how it goes. I don't want to go full white on this because it looks silly. Decisions. I'm going to go with Wolf Grey. And we got our medium dry brush. So, this is what we're going to do. Then we'll put it in shot. There we go. Right. This is the grey. So we're going to fill up our dry brush. And we're just going to go across areas. Is it working? Don't know. But I'm only doing it lightly just to get a feel for how it's going to look really. Okay, I think I've figured this out. This needs to go across and down, literally vertical on the model, rather than go down the lines. This for a very long time, I think. I think I'll be covering most of this grey. With this colour. Oh, I'm gonna get back to you. See you in a minute. How's it looking? Try not to do everything, because you don't need to do everything. Have to do a perfect paint job if you don't need to do a perfect paint job. It's gonna look perfect. I'm not going in for rewards or awards. I've done that thing, and when you put a model like this into a contest against a tank, and the tank wins, so it's it's a bit biased to the judge, really. It's down to the judge at the end of the day. You sound a bit croaky too today. Let's just move this camera. Let's see if we can move this. Bear with me. Okay. Right. So what if we do this? What's it going to do? I think. Hello. Ooh, broken. Oh. And we're back. So let's position this. There we go. Is this going to work better? Yeah, I think so. We work on lighting. It's gone mad. My brush has gone mad. Okay. Let's try and make this an happy accident because it's gone wrong. Too much paint on the brush. And we have to try and sort it, so If it goes quiet, I'm probably concentrating. Most of this model is in shadow. So, hey, got some on here. Bam. Quick. That's what I'm saying. This part is in shadow, so we don't really need to pay much attention to it. There's a bit of distress going down. I'm not going to do half a job because we're going to probably be putting some shadow in later. Don't mind it. looking rough. I'm not going for perfect. It's let's see how it goes. Really? If you want perfect, I'm sorry, but you picked the wrong channel. That'll basically do it. Quick, easy, effective. And get some good results. Okay, I've got to get in there. I'm going to have to use a smaller brush. So I just want to get up in there. Okay, I'm gonna leave this for a bit. I'll come back to it later. Okay, last highlight. I'm not going complete white. This doesn't need to have it complete white. So go for ghost grey, which is near enough white. A little bit lighter than the wolf grey. And all we want to do is the highest points, really, and drag it down a bit on the brush, a bit on tissue. So area area across there. See, it just pops. So I think we're going to have to change technique and just stipple it on. And this goes across here. Nice. Same again, if you don't think that you haven't put enough on, just keep going over it until you're happy with it. Got the big belly, so bring it out a bit more on the belly. Across there. Across there. Now the question is, when it comes to giving this a wash, what colour would I wash it? And I don't know, but So I might varnish this first. There's a big highlight just there. I like accidentally put in. So I'm working with it. Hello. Okay, so first highlights for the trousers is game color hexed. Lichen. I'm just going to do a blob. There's the blob. I've done this one side already. So I'm not ripping it off. I'm using dry brush, but I'm not rubbing it off on a piece of towel because I need it to be sitting heavily without painting the whole damn thing. The downward strokes again. So it's leaving areas that the brush doesn't hit. So it's skimming across the top. It's not enough, just go heavier. Just keep going. You can always put a wash of the base colour on at some point. Darken the areas. Stay away from that white area there. Okay, on to the next leg. Same minute. Next color we have is just plain purple. So this one I'm gonna take a bit off. So get rid of these. I'm just gonna gently. Okay, I'm going to let this sit for a while and get back to you. So this is squid pink. Got a little tiny bit on the brush, and I want to do a part on here, which is kneecap, because it protrudes a little bit further outwards than anywhere else. So very lightly. Okay, so this is the majority of the work I'm doing to Kingpin. I have a handful of paintbrushes. It's a bit like that, the back of him. Not bothered much, but it's all in shadow anyway. If you like what I've done, subscribe, comment. I'll try and get back to you if I can. Cheers, guys.